Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Mukri bin Muhammad Tajuddin. Today, I want to present about BMC. First, explanation of value proposition. A value proposition refers to the value of company promise to deliver to customers should they choose to buy their product. A value proposition can be presented as a business or marketing statement that a company used to summarize why a consumer should buy a product or use a service. How to know company value proposition? First, need to identify customer main problem. Second, identify all the benefits Ar-Rahman product offer. Third, describe what make this benefit valuable. And fourth, connect this value of the buyer's problem. We make a custom travel package by giving an offer. We'll make a custom travel package by giving customer the freedom to make their choose, in addition to give them service added on that insurance to protect their safety and look to Ar-Rahman travel and tour. And the average package, we offer standard average price and provide personal agent service. This is the first and perhaps the most important step for all business. Customer segmentation is the practice of dividing a company customer into group that reflect similarities among customer in each a group. The goal of segmenting customer is to decide how to relate to customer in each segment in order to minimize the value each customer to business. Demographic segmentation based on gender, age, occupation, mature status, income, and others. One fine day with a whoop and a purr, Betty was born in the middle of the world. Graphic segmentation is based on countries of city of the resident. Psychology segmentation based on personal attitude, value, attraction. Based on the explanation, the gender of Ar-Rahman travel and tour customer segmentation selection is aimed to at all gender of customer in the world. Most tourists who will choose their tourist location are married couple, single individual, and traveling group. From geography segmentation, Ar-Rahman travel and tour provide the best package and service in all place offered by the company. Meanwhile, the psychology segmentation, we will provide a focus point to attraction to some the hottest and viral trend about tourism trend. And the package will offer suitable for all age and category. Thank you.
Okay, now we go to customer relationship. For customer relationship, Ar-Rahman Travel and Tours maintains contact with our customer by providing several promotion package priced in conjunction with certain days, and we provide service like membership card, which is customer can use their membership card whenever they choose our company as their travel agency, and by having their membership card also can get rewards that have been provided by our company, which is Al Rahman Travel and Tours. Okay, we also provide the best and the most satisfactory service to our customers, so that they will continue to look for our company to book travel package with us. Apart of this, we also use social media to continue to communicate with all our customers and always update new product, new developments, and new package travel to them, so that the relationship between customer and our staff company always be established. Okay, now we go to second point. Now we go to next point, which is channel. Okay, for channel, our company use two channel, which is we use online web sales and we use direct selling. Okay, these two method are often used by our company because from this we are easy to get a new customer and get feedback from the service we offer. For online web sales. It's a very easy for customer to make a reservation and make payment for each package offered on our own website. And from the web also, customer also can give a good or bad feedback regarding the service that provided by Al Rahman Travel and Tours. Okay. For direct selling, most of the customer cross with our HQ. We'll continue to walk in to arrange the travel package by face to face with our staff, and this method is also quite satisfactory. Because from here, we are Al Rahman Travel and Tours, we provide the most special treatment or we can say services that we provide, so that our customers are satisfied with service that we give to them. Thank you.
Are y'all ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Okay, Assalamualaikum and Salam Sejahtera. First of all, my name is Muhammad Sharaf Hami bin Abdul Razak, and I want to explain and present about revenue stream of company Al Rahman Travel and Tours. Okay, before that, what is revenue stream? Revenue stream are the various source from which a business earn money from the sale of good or the provision of services. The types of revenue that a business record on its account depends on the type of activity carried out by the business. Generally, the revenue account of retail business are more diverse as compared to the business that provide services. Okay, revenue from goods sale or service fees. This is the core operating revenues account for most business, and it is usually given a specific name such as sales revenue or service revenue. Okay, there are three types of revenue streams. First one is interest revenue, and this is account record the interest earned on investment such as debt securities, and this is usually a non-operating revenue. Second is rent revenue. This account record the amount earned from renting out building or equipment, and it is considered non-operating revenue. And last one is dividend revenue, and the amount of dividends earned from holding stock of another company, and this is also non-operating revenue. Okay, This is an example of revenue stream by company Al Rahman Travel and Tours. First one is by attraction ticket and city cards. Second is by tours and some activity, including rental services provided by Al Rahman Travel and Tours. Okay, third is by airport transfers, and also can local SIM card services. And last one is by insurance that Al Rahman Travel and Tours set up to their customer. Okay, so the importance of in my last point, I want to tell about the importance of the revenue stream. Okay, first one is revenue stream is a key performance indicator for the all businesses, and also can be a performance prediction differs between different revenue stream. And the last is different forecasting models are needed for the different revenue revenue model. Okay, thank you.
Of our travel agency would be those that provide travel and holiday related service to customers, such as activities, airlines, transportation, hotels, travel insurance, and package towers. Our partner would provide resources like hotel packages, tower packages, transportation to customers, which would help us to attract customers to our travel agency. Our partner would perform activities like contacting and arranging the accommodation facilities such as hotels or motels. Our partner also help customers traveling activities via cars or flights. Key activities in our travel agency is produce, market and deliver our products to customers. We would connect with hotels, airlines, which would help us to market our agency business to customers, and we would act as a media who deliver that service to customers. We would mainly focus on building a good customer relationship as well as partner relationship, because it would help us to do good word of mouth by happy and satisfied customers. It also helps to improve the business of us and our key partners with profit from happy customers. This can be done by good hotel service, timely travel service, and complementary goods.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Rabin Benjamin, and I will present about key resources and cost structure. Okay, for key resources, firstly is number of location covered. There are 6 total of the location covered by Al Rahman Travel, as the travel trip which Turkey, Dubai and Korea are selected as the outbound destination, while Perhentian Island, Tasik Kenyir and Redang Island are the states that were selected as the domestic trip destinations. Secondly, skilled staff. Our staff and employees were highly skilled and knowledgeable in tourism industry, where they know very well of how to manage tourists and train to overcome any obstacle or problems occurred. Okay, next is website. Apart from that, we publish the website for our company under the name of Ar-Rahman Travel, where people who seek for the affordable price for their upcoming vacation trip could easily access and view our website. Next is reputation and company's name. Our customer should not put any worries in their head, as our company never had a bad reputation in managing tourists, either for outbound and also domestic. We also never received any complaints and negative feedback, even from those who visit our travel website. Okay, next, for cost structure. The cost structure occurred for human resource and operational costs. The salary of employees is the largest expense, because human resource is a very important resource. In addition, there is also the cost for employee training and wage of porters or helper, tourist guide or instructor. Operational cost is the largest main activity cost incurred. For example, the cost for selling and marketing, promotion, accommodation and transportation. Thank you.
Terima kasih telah menonton video kanvas model bisnis dari grup kami. Semoga kalian mengerti apa yang grup kami sampaikan.
Thank you for watching the business model canvas video from our group. I hope you understand what our group is explaining.